Jars it free. There's a shot stopped by Dubnyk as Stepniak pulled the trigger from the circle. Big hit by Stepniak on Andrew Ferentz. They both go down hard. Ferentz wants to go. He's ragdolling Stepniak behind the play. The late penalty coming up is now the gloves are off, and Ferentz not happy with the hit by Stepniak, and he's going to try to exact some revenge with the knuckles. Don't forget, Stepniak's playing with a broken foot, too.
You don't see these two guys getting involved in the fist and cuffs very often. Andrew Ferentz didn't have a very easy shift on that. Stepniak going to the dressing room for repairs right here. Berchi with a strong presence on the forecheck, though, leads to this great scoring chance right here. There's Berchi showing great strength. That's something you don't always see. Leads to a great chance by Stepniak. Now here's that hit from Stepniak on Ferentz that Ferentz took exception to. Now, I've said this for a long time. Lee Stepniak hits a lot harder than you think he will.
Penalties to Calgary, 5 minutes for fighting.
You know, he's not the biggest guy in the world. He's 5'11", 196 pounds, but he can be devastating with some of those hits.
Yeah, looks like he might have lost a tooth. As Ferentz lands a good right hand. Interesting.
There's Hoodler with a shot off the boards, didn't get it through. Smith will bring it out. Empty net, ahead to Perron. He shoots off the goalpost. Puck goes to the corner. Flames still have life. Gordon chips the puck to the front of the goal. They score! Stepniak may have batted that in himself. And that should seal it with 47 and a half seconds to go.
Matt Stajan clearly frustrated after the goal goes in, banged a stick on the Flames net. Here's maybe why the frustration. He wins the draw cleanly from Boyd Gordon, gets it back to Weidman. And then after that, the Edmonton Oilers found a way to compete hard for this puck, and you're right,
I think Stepniak
in his own net. He's been a real competitor tonight, though.